Mrs. Farrell.
You're up early.
You're up early too.
Oh, I've been up all night.
Effie, I'm coming and going. Annie, did you know President Roosevelt is here?
He is.
Mr. President.
Merry Christmas, President Roosevelt.
Merry Christmas, Annie. Annie, early this morning, I received a telephone call from FBI Director Hoover informing me with some very sad news. He was successful in tracing your family's identity.
Yes, Mr. and Mrs. Mudge.
No, dear. David and Margaret Bennett.
But...
Annie, your mother and father passed away a very long time ago.
You mean I'm an orphan after all?
Annie, are you all right?
Yes, because I know they love me, and they would have come back for me if they weren't...
I love you, Annie Bennett.
And I love you too, Mr. Warbucks. Now, who the heck are Ralph and Shirley Mudge?
The birth certificate could have easily been forged, but nobody knew about the locket except us.
And the FBI.
And Miss Hannigan.
And Miss Hannigan.
Miss Hannigan, sir. No children from the orphanage.
Hi, kids.
Miss Hannigan, I'm delighted to meet you.
Same here, and I know you anywhere.
Let me introduce you to everyone. You already know my secretary, Miss Farrell. This is the President of the United States, and this is my butler, Drake.
Look, kids, this is here for all of us.
Mr. Warbucks, this has just come in from the FBI. It all fits together. Mr. and Mrs. Mudge.
Good morning. Merry Christmas, one and all.
Merry Christmas.
Well, we don't mean to bother Christmas and all, but we just come to pick up Ed and Jack.
Ah, yes, the check. $50,000, certified.
Certified, paid to the order of Jig is Up.
That's right. The jig is up, Daniel Francis Hannigan, also known as...
Rooster Hannigan, also known as Ralph Mudge, also known as Danny the Dip.
Liz, turn them over.
Yes, sir.
And I believe you'll find this woman is their accomplice.
I never seen these people till yesterday.
Aw, come on, Aggie.
Annie. Oh, sweet Annie. Why don't you tell the people how nice and good I've always been to you?
Well, you know, Miss Hannigan, remember the one thing you always taught me? Never tell a lie.
Brat!
Miss Hannigan's gone for good!
Hooray!
And you'll never have to work again.
Hooray!
Yes, girls, for you and for most of us, this Christmas is going to be the beginning of a new, wonderful life. A new deal. Hey, I like the sound of that. A new deal.
So do I, Franklin. A new deal.